By comparing the shape and the size of each of the bones, we notice different structures, different processes in the bones that tell us that it is a different species.
Estimaciones de peso que nosotros tenemos están indicando que el animal pesaría lo equivalente a 14-15 elefantes africanos adultos.
And the name means the giant from Patagonia, the region in Argentina where it was discovered. And the species name Maiorum honors the Mayo family on whose ranch the dinosaur was discovered.